TV actresses who are divorced in real life. Rashmi Desai. After facing a bad marriage, Rashmi and Nandish Sandhu got separated. Deepika Kakkar. Popular Bahu of small screen Deepika had a short marriage with pilot Ronak Mehta. Jennifer Winget. Hot actress of small screen Jennifer had a short marriage of 11 months with another popular TV star Karan Singh Grover. Daljeet Kaur Bhanot. TV actress Daljeet Kaur Bhanot ended her marriage with husband Shaleen Bhanot after 6 years. Sara Khan. It was the shortest marriage as Sara Khan couldn't tolerate domestic violence by her husband Ali Merchant. Juhi Parmar. Popular TV couple Juhi Parmar and Sachin Shroff parted their ways after 9 years of their wedlock. Shraddha Nigam. Shraddha Nigam is the first wife of Karan Singh Grover. Shraddha broke their marriage after 1 year. Deepshika Nagpal. Another popular face of TV, Deepshika decided to break up with her husband Jeet Upendra after 10 years of relationship. Shweta Tiwari. Small screen actress Shweta Tiwari was the victim of domestic violence and filed divorce against her ex-husband Raja Chaudhary. Delnaz Irani. Delnaz and her actor husband Rajiv Paul separated their ways after 14 years. Vaibhees Dorabji. Another famous TV star Vaibhees was the victim of domestic violence. After facing a disturbing marriage, Vaibhees and her husband Vivian got separated. Kamya Punjabi. Famous TV actress Kamya Punjabi divorced her husband Bunty Negi after 10 years of their wedding. Vaishnavi Dhanraj. Bepana famed actress Vaishnavi and actor Nitin Sharawat got married in 2012, but their marriage didn't work. Rucha Gujarati. Small screen star Rucha had a disturbing marriage and got separated from her first husband. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.